दिल्ली मऊड़र गुलाल गुलाबी रंग के सरिया दिल्ली में।
सो डियर फ्रेंड्स, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग। इन माय अर्लियर टू वीडियोस आई हैव टोल्ड यू हाउ टू फाइंड trigonometrical ratios for the 45 degree. I have made this 45 degree, 30 degree, 60 degree, and after that today I will tell you 0 degree and 90 degree. This is about, you know, I have drawn 5 circles of 10 centimeter. These are actually appears to be small, but when we'll draw in your copy one by one in one page, second page, 5 pages you will do. Then in my two videos I have told you, if you will, all the triangles are of 10 centimeter. When you will draw, this is the 0 degree and your radius is moving, you know, 45, this 45, this will, and then you will draw this line. If this was 10, this was 10. So at that time this was 5√2. This actually, for this was triangle like that, a small triangle, 1 1 and √2. So for √2 to get 10, I have multiplied by 5√2. So that will be 5√2 multiplied, and this will be 5√2 multiplied. You will get this right angle triangle. This 5√2 multiply, and you will measure. This is the right angle triangle. You will measure this 10 centimeters. So this is 5√2 or not? √2 value. Okay. And for this, I have drawn, you know, this I will take 30 degree. This is a 10 centimeter, then take 30 centimeter in your each page, you know, this 30 centimeter, then make circle of 10 centimeter, big radius. Oh, this, my chalk is not so much sharp as it should be pencil. So this was 30 degree centimeter, 30 degree, and if this hypotenuse is fixed 10 centimeter and this is 30 centimeter, so at that time you will measure. In my earlier video I have told you, explained, this is 10, 30, so this will be 5, 1, 2 and √3. Actually for this the figure was like this. Means if this is 30 degree, so this is the one, 30 degree in front of, that is the smallest, the highest is above the 90 degree, 2, and this is √3 in front of 60 degree. So if I have multiplied 5 times, you know, this is 5, 2 is 10, so this is 5, and this will be 5√3. You will multiply 5√3, its value 8 point, I think, okay. So this is 30 degree, this is 45 degree, after that 60 degree, this is 0 degree, then 60 degree, this is 60 degree, this, and then you will draw a perpendicular again to get, and this triangle and this triangles are, you know, because all the angles are equal, 30 degree, here it is 60 degree, it is 10, so the same figure, only the things has been changed. This was 30, and now we have got this type of figure, the same figure here, this is 60 degree, you know. This is 60 degree, this is 90 degree, this is 30. So this is 1, 90, 2, and this is root 3. If 2 is 5 times, so this is 5 and this is 5 root 3. You can measure this. So this was when 30 degree, then after then 45, then 60. What about 0 degree? 0 degree means, you know, when it's only for the assumption, for your understanding, and it's sometimes hard. 0, 30, 45, 60, and this is 90. This was the origin, na? 0 degree line. I have taken, you have to move this one, this 30. This is, suppose this is 30, then 45, then 60, then like that. So if you will take 0 degree, you know, suppose as this radius, this angle becomes 0, at that time what you will get, this will not move, you know. This is, suppose this is only 5 degree, so this is the perpendicular. This is the perpendicular and this is the base. At that time what will happen for the 0 degree? What will happen if this will be 0 degree? For the 0 degree, you know, perpendicular will be 0. For 0 degree, perpendicular will be 0. Base and hypotenuse will be equal. Base and hypotenuse will be equal. This. So, you know, this will not be a triangle. This will be a line only. Just like this was 0 degree. And you don't get any triangle. The triangle, because height is nothing. So, perpendicular is 0. Angle is 0, it's a line, so it's not a triangle. So at that time when P is 0, so what about sine 0 degree equals to, because sine perpendicular by hypotenuse, perpendicular is 0, so 0 upon hypotenuse, whatever be the hypotenuse value, here 10 centimeter, so 0 upon 10 means 0, sine 0, 0, cos 0, cos 0, base by hypotenuse, base and hypotenuse are equal here. Base, actually the two radius will be overlap. Base and hypotenuse will be equal. So whatever be the value, just like a 10 upon 10, base by hypotenuse, that will be 1. So cos 0 is equal to 1. And what about tan 0? Because tan 0, perpendicular by base, so perpendicular is 0, 0 upon base, so it is 0, so tan 0 value 0. Similarly, you know, this sine 0 is equal to 0, cos 0 is equal to 1, tan 0 is equal to this. Similarly, when this was the 0 degree, then 30 degree, then 45, then 60, and then after that 90. At times of 90, what will happen? You know, this was the 0 degree and your radius was moving like that. So, as you know, as it will move, means earlier it was 30 degree, so you are getting this perpendicular. After that, it was 45, you are getting this perpendicular. After that, you are getting 60 degree, you are getting this perpendicular. And you know, length of the base is reducing. This has been reducing. As it would be just in completely 90 degree. When your radius is just complete 90 degree, so this will be 90 degree. But at that time, you know, right angle will not exist. In 0 degree, line was in this way, 0 degree. In 90 degree, line will be just at 90 degree, no triangle. And in this case, you know, base, because this is the base, na, base is reducing, base will be zero. For the 90 degree, the two things will happen. What? Base will be zero, and hypotenuse and perpendicular are equal. This one. This is, I have told you already in another video, so I am focusing here only for 0 and 90. But this is in sequence, you know, 0, 30, 45, 60. So let me remove some values here. It has been in another separate video, 45, 30 and 60. Yes. So for the 0, you know, base will be 0. You will getting not any triangle, this type of line. So this base will be 0, just like earlier perpendicular was 0, and that at this time sine 90 base by, you used to learn, perpendicular by hypotenuse, perpendiculars by hypotenuse, this perpendicular by hypotenuse. Perpendicular by hypotenuse. Again, if Pandit Badri Prasad, her and bowl, this perpendicular by hypotenuse, both are equal, whatever be 10 by 10 centimeter, so it is 1. Earlier cos 0 is equal to 1, cos 90 perpendicular by hypotenuse, after the base by hypotenuse, base is 0 upon hypotenuse, so 0. And very interesting, tan 90 perpendicular by base, and base is 0. Very interesting, perpendicular, we have some perpendicular, just like here 10 centimeter, but base is 0 and perpendicular upon 0 is not defined, you know. Or you may say infinite, means not defined, means very, very big value. This is very amazing, infinite. You will see all these values in NCERT, page number 185. A table is given, 0 degree, 30 degree, 45, 60 and 90. Another relation, sine 90 minus theta, will hold here. You can check. We have another formula. What? Sine 90 degree minus theta equals to cos of theta. Suppose you put here theta is equal to 90. Then at what time, what you will get? Sine 90 minus 90 equals to cos 90. This sine 90 minus 90 means what? You have to place theta is equal to 90 degree. This. Okay, note it down, I will erase it. So if you place this formula, sine theta is equal to 90, so sine 0 is equal to cos of 90 degree. You can check here, sine 0 is equal to 0 and cos 90 is equal to 0. And if you place theta is equal to 0 here, so sine 90 is equal to cos 0. If you place another formula, okay, I will erase it, you will write. Okay. In the same formula, if you take theta is equal to 0, this is the formula, sine 90 minus theta. So sine 90 minus theta, theta means 0, equals to cos theta, means cos 0. means sin 90 is equal to cos 0 degree. Sin 90 is equal to cos 0. Sin 90, okay, I have erased it. Sin 90 is equal to 1 and cos 0 is equal to 1. So this was for the tan also, because tan, one thing important here again, to get tan value you don't need to apply the definitions. Tan is equal to sin 0 upon cos 0. So 0 upon 1 means 0 upon 1 is equal to 0. This is the final for your understanding. Okay, suppose you have to find tan 0 degree. So no need to know tan, learn this method. No, tan 0 is equal to sin 0 upon cos 0, because we have in formula tan theta is equal to sin theta upon cos theta. From the definition, sin 0 is equal to 0, cos 0 upon 1, so tan 0 is equal to 0. Tan 90, you can sin 90 upon cos 90, and cos 90 is 0, sin 90 is equal to 1, sin 90 is equal to 1. So 1 upon 0 is infinite. So this was the final class for the 0 degree and 90 degree, and these are important for the teachers, not for the student, because the students should know the values. And in my next video, I am telling you how to learn it, how to learn these all videos, how all the values, and these are very simple. I will give you a technique also. So come on, see in the next video.